We live in a country that has lots of earthquakes, so we need to be ready for that. Let's talk to reporter John for the details.
Hi, I'm here with Rosie and Springton to see if they are ready for an earthquake. Do you have a survival and first aid kit?
Yes, and a food and water for a week.
Have you done your earthquake drill?
Yes, drop, cover, hold.
Have you fixed heavy things to the wall like this heater here?
Yes, but we need to take things off that will fall.
I think you are ready for an earthquake.